Taking a screenshot is a quick way to capture a still image of your display. In this video, we will show you some of the built-in functions on your Lenovo PC for taking screenshots. The quickest way to grab an image of your entire display is to simply press the Windows key plus the Print Screen key. This will take a screenshot of your full display and save it on your computer. To find the image, navigate to your File Explorer. In the Pictures folder, you will find another folder labeled Screenshots. All screenshots you take with this function will be saved to that folder. If you only want to capture part of your display, we recommend using the Snip and Sketch tool. You can find Snip and Sketch in your applications, or you can use the Function plus Print Screen keyboard shortcut to open the app directly. In the top left of the app window, you will see two blue buttons. If you wish to set a delay on when the action will start, click the arrow button on the right. This will give you the option to snip now, snip in 3 seconds, or snip in 10 seconds. The new button will open the snipping action panel. If you wish to bypass these steps, you can press the Windows key Shift S to automatically get into the snipping action panel. Make sure that the part of the screen you want to snip is hidden only by the Snip and Sketch window. Once you click New, Snip and Sketch will minimize and you will only be able to interact with the screen by taking a screenshot. Now you're ready to take your screenshot. At the top of the screen, you have 4 options of screenshots you can grab. The first is a rectangle snip. This will let you drag a box around any part of the display you wish to screenshot. The freeform snip allows you to draw a shape around anything that you wish to capture. The next option is the window snip. This will capture the frame of any window on your display that you specify. The last option is the full screen snip. This will take an image of your entire display. If you would like to set the print screen key to automatically open the snipping action panel, you can toggle that on in your Windows settings. In the settings menu, click Ease of Access. In the menu on the left side, navigate to Interaction and click Keyboard. Scroll down until you find the print screen shortcut. Toggle the button to on. Now you're able to simply press the print screen key to open the snipping action panel. After you capture your screenshot, the image will be saved to your clipboard. You can paste this image into any other image editor, or you can open the Snip and Sketch editor by clicking on the image. If your device has a touch display, you can enable touch writing in the top menu bar. The ballpoint pen, pencil, and highlighter icons will allow you to create markups on your image. If you click the arrow below any of these, you will be able to adjust color and line thickness. The eraser tool will let you remove individual markups. You can also use the drop-down arrow to erase all ink markups. The ruler tool will drop a ruler on your image for more precision when marking it up. The crop tool lets you cut out a smaller part of your image. If you need to zoom in on your image, click the magnifying glass icon. Move the slider right to zoom in and to the left to zoom back out. You can click the View Actual Size button to zoom out to the actual size of your image. Now that you're finished, you can save the image to your computer by clicking the Save button. You can also copy the image to paste it into another editor, or you can share your image to contacts or to another computer with nearby sharing. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.